He is, I'm not going to say uninjured, but at least feeling healthy enough to be racing through traffic. Jeff?
Yeah, watch what happens. He gets his weight to the right just a little bit right here as he wheelies. Then he hits a square edge bump.
He's 30 feet in the air. Has to be.
So fortunate that he lands on the downside of that grassy hill. Now right here, look, he's trying to keep his feet under him so that he doesn't go head first. He did a great job of that. And